Jay, and this is Cultivator Kitchen. Today, I'm gonna show you how to make raw vegan hummus. Hummus is one of those things that's almost always at parties now, and it's a staple in a lot of people's diets. However, if you're buying it from the store, it's probably filled with a lot of preservatives like citric acid, and it's also generally has a very high fat content and probably has oil in it. So I always make hummus at home. Now with raw hummus, I've seen a lot of people make it where you use sprouted chickpeas, you sprout those over a few days, and then you make the hummus. But for me, that's just not as quick and easy. And sometimes sprouted chickpeas can go rancid. So for me, I just would rather make something quick and easy. And if I want hummus, I want it to be ready in like 5 minutes. So this is a super simple recipe, and it's so, so good for you. It also makes a lot, so you can bring this to a party, or you can share it with someone else as a meal. My husband and I love to make a giant veggie platter with all kinds of veggies, and you'll see that in this video, and then we split the recipe and have it as a meal. So I'm not using chickpeas, but the texture, the taste, it tastes just like hummus. And of course, it's going to be less calorie dense and lower fat and all raw. I hope you're gonna love this recipe. If you make it, post a picture to Instagram and tag me at Cultivator Kitchen and use the hashtag Cultivator Kitchen so I can see your beautiful hummus platter. And don't forget to like this video below and leave a comment and hit that subscribe button. If you tap the bell icon, you'll get notified every time I post a new video, and I post videos twice a week on Tuesdays and Fridays. All right, here's the recipe.